Let's move on to the cabling. Please always use marine grade cables like this one. They are tinned. And the cross section should be depending on the distance from wind generator to charge controller. Please go to the user manual and see the chart that we have placed there for the correct cross section of the cablings. For the tooling, please always use professional tools to have a correct crimping. And let me show you how it goes. First, we will remove the insulation, like this. Then remove the insulation. And with the ferrule crimp, place it like that. Then with the crimper go over it and then crimp. That's how the crimp looks like. And please do it on all three cables, from generator to charge controller and from the two cables that goes out from charge controller to batteries. As you know, the wind generator is a three-phase generator. There is no need to follow the polarity.